Hey there, welcome to a step-by-step tutorial on how to install NumPy, SciPy, Matplotlib, and also Pandas. If you have watched my previous videos on how to install Python, which there is a link here and also in the description below, you can remember that we have installed Python on Windows 10. But now we want to start NumPy, SciPy, Matplotlib, and also Pandas package in Python programming language. So first of all, let's import NumPy package. In order to install NumPy, we press Windows and R key on your keyboard, and you can see a Windows like this will be shown. And here you should type CMD and you press OK button. And then you will see a black window like this. In order to install NumPy, you should type pip install NumPy. And remember that you should have an internet connection. And after typing this, I mean pip install NumPy, you should press enter and wait for the installation process. So you can see that the NumPy package has been successfully installed. So let's install SciPy package. In order to install SciPy package, we should type pip install SciPy, and again, you should have internet connection. And after checking that you have internet connection and typing this, I mean pip install SciPy, you should press the enter key on your keyboard and you should wait for the installation process. So now you can see that the installation of SciPy package has been finished. So let's start installing the Matplotlib, which is a package for plotting in Python. So we type pip install Matplotlib. And again, you should check that you have internet connection. After checking that and typing this pip install Matplotlib, you should press the enter button, the enter key on your keyboard, and you should wait for the installation process. The installation process of Matplotlib is also finished, but let's go and install Pandas, which is a package for dealing with data frames in Python programming language. So first of all, we type pip install pandas. And remember, you should check that you have internet connection. After checking that, and after typing pip install pandas, you should press the enter key on your keyboard, and you should wait for the installation process. So the installation process of Pandas also has been finished. So maybe you ask, what is this warning? And remember, this is a warning. This is not an error. And if you don't care about this one, nothing is going to happen. But it's generally saying that there is a newer version of pip. What is pip? Pip is a package manager in Python programming language. You can see that we have installed, for example, the Pandas package with pip install pandas. So pip is a package manager in Python programming language. So it says that there is a newer version available, and it says that if you want to update the pip, you can use this command. So I copy this one. So I copy this one and I paste it here and I press enter. And I should wait again for installing and updating this pip. So you can see that the pip has successfully installed on my computer. In order to check that we have installed NumPy, SciPy, Pandas, and Matplotlib properly, then you should type in the search of Windows, you should type IDLE, which is here, and you can click on it. And here, you simply type import NumPy, and it takes a time to import NumPy package, and you can see that there isn't any error. So because there isn't any error, it means that the NumPy package has been successfully installed on Python. And again, similarly, we can import, let's say, SciPy, and you can see that there isn't any errors. So again, there isn't any problem with this SciPy package, I mean the installation of SciPy package. And again, if we want to check the installation of Matplotlib, we type import Matplotlib and I press OK, and you can see that there isn't any errors. So Matplotlib has been successfully installed on Python. The last but not least, let's import the Pandas package, and make sure that we have installed this package properly. And if you wait for importing this package, then you can see there isn't any errors. So you can see that we have imported these packages, and it shows that we have installed these packages properly and accurately. NumPy is a package for doing numeric things in Python. It's a very powerful and well-known package of Python programming language. The SciPy package is a package for the scientific programming and Python programming language. Again, it provides us a lot of functions. It is built upon the NumPy package. The matplotlib is a package for plotting in Python. It provides us with lots of functions. I mean, a lot of kinds of different graphs that we can plot in Python. And remember, there are other packages for plotting in Python, but to my knowledge, matplotlib is widely used. It is very, very important package for plotting in Python. And pandas package is a package for dealing with data frames. For example, maybe you want to read Excel file or write Excel file or such a thing like that. It's a package for dealing with data frames, I mean rows and columns in Python programming language. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to subscribe and click the bell next to it to be notified of every new video. And remember, this series on Python tutorial is going to continue. So please make sure to subscribe. See you on next video.